guys, hope you are having an amazing day. I figured I'd do a quick update, got a little bit further on this today. Still sanding the sides, leveling it off, so there's no bumps when you put the laminate on. I've actually decided to use the top, make the top removal versus the bottom. Why am I doing that? I really don't know why. I may change my mind, but I drilled holes and put some machine bolts in it. It actually works pretty good. I'm not too sure if I'm going to replace the top plinth with wood, like solid wood, and then laminate the rest, or paint it all black. You know what I mean? We'll see what the laminate's like and what it looks like when it goes on. If I don't like what I see, then when I finish sanding it, I'll just paint it. Or I might do is hit it with some Bondo, really smooth it out. That's another possibility. But it is coming along. At least I have one working that I can use until this is done, because this is going to probably be all summer before I'm happy with it. This is just in beta stage, you would say. The actual guts of it, those holes actually line up. And that fits in there nice. Eventually I'll set it up and actually run it the way it is. But it's going to take some wiring. What I was thinking of doing is maybe from here to here, tapering it in all the way around. Probably could do that. I could put the block on the table saw and just put it on the 45, and it would look pretty cool if it was beveled in all around the bottom versus just square. We'll see. It's up in the air. Once I get a level off on the sides and I'm happy with that, then we'll decide if we're going to send it through the saw, and that'd be kind of cool. We'll see. Anyway, I just did this today. There's not much more I can really do. Have to figure out where to put the outputs and all the other stuff. Which I'm hoping I kept that. I probably didn't. I think I threw out the bar that had all the whole parts on it. I'll figure it out. I took pictures of it anyway, so. But that's how far I've gotten. Like I said, it's out of the top or the bottom, still up in the air. I'm going to open it up, but I like the idea with the machine screws. I made the hole on the top wider so it just slides in, and then the bottom is tapered a little bit smaller, and it threads right in. It's super tight. I could swing that thing around. This weighs about 30 pounds. So, but yeah, there you go. It's coming along. See you in the next one, guys. Later.